Scene 1. We friends meet in the market.
Hey Raman. Hello Shwarjan. How are you both?
I am fine too.
What brings you here?
I have to buy some vegetables.
And I have to buy some fruits.
Oh, that's great.
Let's make a move now.
Okay, bye. See you in the school tomorrow.
Buy vegetables.
I am a jackfruit cutter.
I am a loofa. Sorry.
I am Adam, Arvi.
I am Green, Sam.
Just give me 1 kg of jackfruit. Okay. Buy fruits.
I am a sakuni kachi.
I am watermelon, singhara.
I am blackberry, jamun.
I am mulberry, sadur.
Pack 1 kg sakuni.
Do you need a medicine bag, sir?
No, I have my own paper bag. You should also not use plastic bag. Plastic is not biodegradable and harmful to nature. So we should not use it.
Okay.
Bye, Amir. Amul, Paras.
Give me 1 liter milk.
Amul or Paras? Amul. Please give me 50 rupees. Do come again.
Scene 2. Some guests are turning up tonight at Mr. Sharma's house. Mrs. Sharma is in the kitchen while Mr. Sharma is in the drawing room and their kids are playing.
Mom, I am home and here is everything you asked for.
Thank you, Beta. Keep them on the shelf.
Yes, Seema. Kindly draw the buildings properly. And Priya, please check whether the drawing room is spick and span.
Mama, everything is arranged properly and the food smells good.
Thanks, dear. What is the time by your watch, Priya?
Mom, it's 10 minutes to 8.
Scene 3. The doorbell rings. And Mr. Verma enters with their 2 kids who are totally ill-mannered.
Namaste. Hello. Ouch, you hurt me.
Oh, behave yourself. You are destroying my image.
Let it be.
Good evening, Ankarina. Hey, what are you doing?
Did you look and then walk properly?
But it is your mistake. And you should learn to admit your mistake. Say sorry to her.
Okay, now give introduction to each other.
Oh, I found them. I am XYZ school.
The guys are... Now you introduce yourself, Ria.
Hello, my name is Ria. I lead in class 6 in S.D.Public school. My hobbies are to play badminton and dancing.
Have a seat, please.
You should not grab the chair and lift it properly like this.
Tea or coffee?
Leave it. Poor sailors, how come your children are
women, I can see women in their speaking skills.
My kids are in S.D.Public school, where they are not only getting good education, but also taught everything related to basic etiquette and manners and over and above. They have joined English engagement and personality development classes during their summer vacations. In this class, we learn how to walk, how to talk, health and hygiene, many good values and virtues.
We are very happy and thankful to English Enrichment and Personality Development Class, which has boosted the confidence of our children.
Sorry, Mama, Papa, we will also join this class and improve.
Style is the reflection of your attitude and personality. Always be yourself, have faith in yourself, and learn from everyone, but follow no one. Positive expectations are a mark of superior personality. Thank you.